Life Size 2 was great because I got to play a role that I don't normally get to play. It was very exciting. Like, when I booked it, I was like, oh my God, I'm going to win an award. Like, just, like, get ready. Give me the trophy rack. Because, it was the role of a lifetime. It was the hardest role I ever had to do. I had to dig down so deep to play gay best friend to the female lead. And they wanted a full-time gay, not a part-time gay. No, it was a blessing. It was a blessing to be able to say lines like, ooh, girl, what are you gonna do? Other award winners like, go for it, it's Christmas. And then the line that the gay best friend says in every Christmas movie to his female bestie. We all know this, right? Let's say it together. Bitch, if you don't suck his dick, I will. Heartwarming.